seven-most deadliest mountain of Nepal.
Mount Everest. Mount Everest, also known as Sagarmatha and Somalungma, is Earth's highest mountain. The roof of the world is 1,848 meters above the sea level. The height of mountain extends well into the stratosphere and thus is susceptible to strong winds and sudden drops in temperature. The highest recorded wind speed was of 175 meters per hour and the average temperature of 18 degrees Celsius in summer. The tallest mountain in the world is one of the deadliest, and up to 2% of all attempts have been dead in disaster. This makes it an undeniable dangerous objective. From 1953, when Edmund Hillary and Tenzing Norgay Sherpa conquered the Everest for the first time, until the end of 2009, the roof of the world asked to sacrifice 216 people. Lhotse. Lhotse, the third highest mountain in the world, is directly connected to Everest. Around 20 deaths have been recorded on Lhotse, and under 400 have actually made it to the summit. Death rate is about 2%. The biggest difficulty is altitude, reaching the so-called dead zone above 8,000 meters, where human assimilation to the thin atmosphere is impossible. Dhaulagiri first. Dhaulagiri is seventh highest mountain in the world at 8,167 meters above the sea level. Dhaulagiri means dazzling beauty, but it contradicts the dangers associated with the mountain. Also known as the Mountain of Storms, this mountain has the habit of simply disappearing even the most experienced mountaineers. Avalanche and sudden drop in temperature due to gusting wind is experienced here. Southwest of Dhaulagiri first has never been climbed and considered a suicidal attempt even by the expert mountaineers. Dhaulagiri has an above average death rate among comparable Nepalese mountains. Between 1950 and 2006, 2.88% of all expedition members who went above base camp died. A total of 58 fatalities. Three souls were lost in May 2013 in Dhaulagiri. Makalu. Makalu is the fifth highest mountain in the world at 8,485 meters and is only 12 miles away from Everest. Makalu is also called the peak with the sunbeam at summit. The rate of 9% is reported. At least 35 have died at Makalu so far during ascent attempt. Two climbers died in 2016. It's one of the hardest of 1,000 meters to climb. Part of lethality lies with the shape of the top. A sleek four-sided pyramid that features near constant storm activity rift with shifting ice. Manaslu. Located in west central part of Himalayas of Nepal, Manaslu peaks at 8,156 meters, making it the world's 8th tallest mountain, also called Mountain of the Spirit. 11 climbers lost their lives on September of 2012 in Manaslu. Fatality rate is 18%. Frequent and unpredictable landslide and monsoon makes it most scary for climbers. Like most 8,000ers, there is a specific time to attempt a successful summit, with clear weather condition to aid the ascent since it snows heavily starting from the base camp. There is several feet of fresh snows in every turn of the weather, and herein lies one of the major problems with climbing Manaslu. The climbing route is riddled with sea rocks that are prone to collapse. Because of this, most climbers are mindful of the short time frame to push forward, as the snow may melt under the afternoon sun and avalanche occurs because of it. Kangchenjunga. Kangchenjunga, the third highest mountain that rises with an elevation of 8,586 meters, also called Five Treasures of Snow. As it's actually a group of mountains which contains five peaks, is exceeding the height of 8,450 meters. Fatality rate on mountaineering is decreasing due to the use of advanced equipment, but one notable expectation is Kangchenjunga. Death rates have reached as high as 22% recently. On May 2014, three climbers were reported dead due to fall while descending. Due to its remoteness and lack of accessibility, only the most adventurous and seasoned climbers dare to climb Kangchenjunga. It has most dangerous environment on Earth, as weather conditions are extreme, safety and treacherous. Climbers also refer it to as consistently deadly due to unpredictable avalanches. Annapurna first. Annapurna stands at 1,091 meters. It's the 10th highest mountain in the world. Since its first ascent in 1950, Annapurna has been climbed by more than 150 climbers, but 53 died, making it the least climbed ultra 8,000ers. fatality rate peaks up to 41%, thus considered more lethal than K2. On October 2015, 39 souls were lost, whereas 43 on October 2014, including 175 injuries. Glacial structure with gigantic ice cliffs, snowstorms, and extreme avalanches makes it an unpredictable mountain. Heavy snowfall and gusts of winds are other threats. Southwest of Annapurna I is one of the most difficult and technical mountains to climb.